So thank you again for entering our FoodTube competition. Jamie and I have been looking through all the submissions. We're narrowing it down to three each time, and then we're putting those together in the finals. We've got three more to talk about now. There's this one which is by someone called Milena. It came through as an email, and it's really lovely. A lot of effort's gone into this one with the styling, the cooking, the lighting, the background. It's a pomegranate tart, or a torta al pangrattato. I like the effort that's gone into this. You know, you've got the flour, the chocolate. She's even found some corn to show where the flour's come from. You know, she's got some lovely torn paper. And I mean, it's just, there's a lot of effort here. You've got to look quite closely into it, but actually, you know, when you look closely into the food, again, you want to eat it. I can also see this in a magazine, you know, there's nice use of space around it. It's a really nice photo, so thank you, Milena. The other two photos we've got from Instagram. The first one is by someone called Slice of Slim. That's her, her name is Janie, but Slice of Slim is her Instagram name. It's funny, we looked through thousands of Instagram shots. This one really stood out. These are some white chocolate brownie pops. There's just a lovely simplicity about it. The focus is very much on the middle one, and then there's a softness all around. I love the lighting. It's slightly different. It's from one side, lovely use of shadows. I love the shadows with these sticks that are in these little things. Again, you know, you want to pop one in your mouth. So that's the important thing. So I love this photo. Well done, Janie. Slice of Slim. Again, amongst those thousands of Instagram photos, there was this one that popped out, and this was purely because it made me laugh. And this is by someone called Hey Lou. It's just really cute. Its title is Breakfast Time, and it's toast, banana, half a boiled egg. I know I would do this for my kids. I can see so many people doing this, little bear. I mean, it's just hilarious. There's just nothing to fault it as a photo, other than maybe she could have twisted it slightly. So I have to pick one out of the three. And Hey Lou, just for being bonkers, you know, you could have done it, but I'm actually gonna say Slice of Slim, Janie, just because you kept making me go back to this one image. Janie, you're our finalist from these three. So well done. It's a really sweet photo, really quirky, and you know, a great entry. Thank you. So if you want to look at the other entries to the competition, please click on the link below.